there are nesting chicks. It is, it's getting very defensive. Oh, I'll be, I've never been as close as this to a grouse. Watch, he's coming towards us. Blow me. I wonder if it's been hand-reared and it's not frightened of humans, or it's just naturally pugnacious, or... We're going to come past, mate. Oh, no, you're not. They shall not pass, he's saying, I think. In French, by the sound of it. Yeah, we get the message. We've really got to get some lunch. Whether you like it or not. Right, let us go this way, you go that way, mate. And, that, and then let's all go in peace. Oh. Well, this has been the highlight of the weekend. Been attacked by a grouse, that's a first on me. Right, do you think we're going to have to run past or something? He's coming for a second go. Look at the bloody thing. Oh dear. I want to get a film of you trying to run past, you see. That way I get an attack scene in. Oh boy. I'd just have a quick drink between fights. He's obviously not that stressed if he's got time to have a little drink. Go on, run past, Helen. It can't kill you. Oh, come on! Just run past it. Go on. Go on. Go on, just run. Seen anything like this. Oh boy. Oh. Go on, run for it. Right, you get the camera and I'll run past it, alright? You start filming and I'll watch out to look behind you. This one. Oh. Right, you hold the camera. Come here. You come. Right, and I'll run past. Right. Oh, oh. Right, mate.
I'm going to have to stop this, Elsa.
I don't know.